So let us once again thank Peter Coates for creating a thing of beauty, but also a work of art that can inspire us in our common purpose to allow all our students to achieve their potential. Thank you very much indeed, Peter.
Well, I definitely want to go into medicine. I'm not completely sure what area yet. I'm quite interested in neurology, maybe immunology. With Wyke, they've actually sorted out some work experience for me. I went to Castle Hill and Hull Royal shadowing consultants, and I really enjoyed the immunology and neurology sections, which really has influenced my sort of want to go into that section.
Hello there, I'm Lucinda Rumsey and I'm the Tutor of Admissions and Senior Tutor at Mansfield College in Oxford, and I also teach English. Students who are at Sixth Form College as an FE, they get an experience of working a bit more independently, attending, you know, a bit more like lectures. Just in a way almost that, you know, kind of extra challenge can make students rather good for us.
Well, this image is mainly of salt crystals, which have built up over there. I put a coin over that, actually, to give the indentation. And then you leave them to dry for a month or two, and you get something quite similar to that.
My college sports personality of the year 2012 is... Lewis Ball! Everybody just have a good time. Clap! Party rockets in the house.
Students from Wyke Sixth Form College have been rehearsing for weeks under the supervision of professional dancers and a choreographer.
We chose the students from Wyke because we were very keen and interested, and the level they're working at is fantastic, and I think they can do a really good job on stage performing in front of such a massive audience.
When I first thought about going, I was a bit sceptical as to whether I thought it was a good opportunity to help other people, but am I really going to come back and be any different? But actually, when you go, it's just changes you completely, and I'm constantly thinking about, you know, what was back there and how things are different, and I think it's just made me more grateful for the things that I do have.
I got 4 A stars, an A and a distinction. I'm absolutely over the moon, yeah.
Our reporter Neil Rudd is at Wyke College in Hull this morning, where I did my A-levels, in fact.
What's it say, Harriet? I've got 3 A stars.
3 A stars, congratulations. Wow.
You needed 2 A's and a B, yeah? What have you got?
I got an A star, an A star, an A, an A star, and an A.
Wow, can we have a big round of applause for Kai? So you are going to Edinburgh University. Yeah.
Good luck.
Oh my god, okay. That was... Ah. 2 A's, 2 A's.
Wow, congratulations.